PEGI 3.
みなさんこんにちは、任天堂の岩田です。今年の7月に任天堂 3DS 向けに発売したニュースーパーマリオブラザーズ2では、コインラッシュ専用の追加コースを追加コンテンツとして有償配信することをかねてよりお伝えしておりましたが、この度その詳細が決まりましたので、このちょっとダイレクトで皆さんに直接ご紹介させていただきます。まずは第1弾として、それぞれ特徴のある3つのパックを配信することになりました。3つのパックのポイントを紹介した簡単な映像をご用意いたしましたので、こちらをご覧ください。
Introducing new Super Mario Bros. 2 course packs. Brand new courses designed just for Coin Rush will be available as course packs. The first set contains 3 packs, each based around a different concept. In the Gold Rush pack, transform into Gold Mario and collect huge amounts of coins. These three courses have been designed to make collecting coins as much fun as possible. Try to reach the maximum total of 30,000 coins. Coin Challenge Pack A is your chance to become the world number one. These three courses are designed to give you plenty of different ways to collect coins. It's up to you which route to take and which moves to use as you try to grab as many coins as you can in a strict time limit. The official new Super Mario Bros. 2 website will feature rankings. You'll be competing for top scores against players from all over the world.The Nerve Rack Pack may be your toughest challenge yet. In these three courses, the difficulty has been ramped all the way up, and one small mistake can lead to total failure. This pack is only for those players who are up to the challenge. Normally in Coin Rush, three courses would be selected at random, but each of these three packs has a fixed set of three courses. This means you can play them again and again, trying to get the highest score you can. Make sure you can connect to the internet, then select Coin Rush from the title screen.You can buy each pack individually through the shop button at the bottom of the screen. The shop button won't be displayed when you first play the game. In order to display this button, you need to have received the corresponding new Super Mario Bros. 2 notification. If you haven't played the game for a while, you might not get this notification right away.In this case, you should make sure that Spot Pass is activated in the game's options. You can buy course packs with a Nintendo eShop card and credit card.
なお、今回の追加コース制作にあたっては、ニュースーパーマリオブラザーズ2を実際にプレイされたお客様の声をできる限り反映させたいと考えましたので、クラブ任天堂のプレイ後アンケートなどの一部を参考にさせていただきながら制作を進めました。第1弾は10月2日から各200円で配信開始予定です。また現在も随時追加コースの制作を進めており、第2弾を10月末、第3弾を11月末に順次配信していく予定です。こちらについては内容が決まり次第、公式ホームページなどでお伝えいたします。 今後とも引き続きこのニュースーパーマリオブラザーズ2をよろしくお願いいたします。本日はご視聴いただきありがとうございました。